Marathon man Dave Heeley has been awarded an honorary degree for his charity fundraising work. Blind Dave Heeley has just completed his 1,000-mile challenge when he ran and cycled from John O'Groats to Land's End. Today he was awarded the honorary degree from the University of Wolverhampton, who described him as an inspirational man.
It's just been, well, so surreal, you know. It's I'm a lover of the pomp and ceremony of this country, and to be a part of the event, the ceremony today, has just been absolutely fabulous. The family are extremely proud. Without them and their support, I wouldn't be able to do what I do anyway. So, you know, yes, I'm extremely proud of the day, and I am extremely proud of my family.